Hey everyone, today I'm going to give Jasmine a bath. Jasmine is a teddy guinea pig. I have some gorgeous guinea shampoo. This is a shampoo especially made for guinea pigs. And I have a cup to pour water on Jasmine. And I also have a brush to brush her hair after the bath. Okay, the first thing I do is turn on the water and make sure it's warm. Okay, now that the water is warm, I'm going to put Jasmine into the sink. And I'm going to gently pour water on her body. Yeah. Okay, Jasmine. And I'm just getting her fur wet without getting any water into her eyes or ears. And then I turn off the water. And now I'm going to put some shampoo on Jasmine. Should be enough. I'm just going to work it into her fur. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, good girl, Jasmine. This is Jasmine's first bath. And she's being a really good girl. Yep. Got her little paws there and her feet. Oh, good girl, Jasmine. And you want to avoid getting any shampoo into her eyes or her ears. Yes. Oh. Okay, Jasmine. Okay. Now it is time to rinse off the shampoo. Make sure the water temperature is warm. Okay. I'm going to use a cup to rinse the shampoo out of her fur. Oh. Okay, Jasmine. Okay, Jasmine. Oh. Oh. This is your first time, isn't it, Jasmine? Hmm? Oh. There you go. Thank you. It's okay. So now it's time to dry Jasmine off with a towel. Okay, and now I'm going to take my brush and gently brush her fur. Good girl, Jasmine. Well, there is Jasmine. Yep, you just had your first bath, Jasmine. Got a little nervous, didn't you? Yep.